Don't hurt me. 232 from Hayes, Kansas City, salon coordinator and admissions rep at the Hayes Academy of Air Design, Randy Gessner. My mind is elsewhere. WBFF squares at number 233, San Antonio, Texas. Fitness and nutritional specialist, personal trainer, Sonia Romich. Another big category here. Competitor number 234 in the tall division from Harrisburg, trainer and substitute teacher. She says, oh yeah, I'm a U.S. Marine. Rachel Merrill. I see her commercials all the time. They're very cool. Rachel Merrill. Competitor number 235 is an attorney, also a U.S. Army veteran, in case you can't tell. Green Beret killed 1,200 WBFF judges. Yana Strength from Lenexa, Kansas. Thank you, sir.
Coming up.
Competitor 236, Sara Sutherland from Overland Park, Kansas.
Yes, Sara!
Coaches volleyball at a local high school. She says, I'm Nebraskan. Hitting it out of the park, Sara Sutherland. If the Kansas City Royals dressed like that, just saying. 237, Kansas City, co-owner of Hoover's Moving and Storage, Lonnie Rush. Nothing better than the combination of oily hands and sharp swords. Lonnie Rush. Competitor number 238 from Atlanta, Georgia. Also a personal trainer and diet coach. Casey Ship. Says she was inspired by another pro competitor, Jamie Eason. Says she wants to become a pro fitness model herself, Casey Ship. Number 239 from New York. Teacher's assistant for ninth grade special ed class. She came placed second in the Bikini Diva contest. Previously, she wants to become a WBFF pro as well, Corinne Martin. Thank you, Corinne. Bring out Aaron Cassidy from E Total Body Advantage, living in Rockland, California, dental office manager and a student as well. Aaron Cassidy. Competitor 241 from Tulsa, Oklahoma, our geology technician, Lindsay Anderson. Played softball, soccer, basketball, did ballet, and also raced horses, all at the same time. Lindsay Anderson. Number 242, getting close, from Derby, Kansas, a design engineer by day and our turbo kick instructor. Dancer by Night, Jessica Hall. Her very first show, she says, I don't know what to expect. Is it everything you hoped for, Jessica? Do you have a full house? Competitor 243 from Holton, Kansas. Doctor of Chiropractic Medicine. Lots of doctors in this show. Owner of a whip. Mother of seven. Mother of seven, and now she's got a whip. Stephanie Nicole. Number 244 from Omaha, Nebraska, our registered nurse, Sherry Hymas. Under future plans and goals, she has eating Oreo cookies. Always good to have a good goal, something attainable. Sherry Hymas. Number 245 is rounding out this big group from Charlottesville, Virginia. Also a registered nurse at the University of Virginia, Crystal Rice. Let's bring this entire group forward, please. Crystal to the left side. Straight line, numbers visible. Stretch down a little bit, ladies, stretch down a bit. Numbers visible for our judges, very important. If you have a whip or a sword or something covering up your number. How you guys feeling up there? You doing okay? Turning to face the rear, please. To the front. One more category next. We've got a much needed intermission. Step to the rear, ladies. Judges want to see a few more call-out comparisons for such a large group. Help them make those final decisions.